I know, but I have to edit it in, actually. I'm going to make sure that stays in there.
Good.
This is a laid back environment. No judgment.
Great. All right, guys, welcome to the fourth and final lesson, part of our athletic series. Camera, you notice that Sam isn't here today. He's being replaced by Noah. Noah, thanks for joining us. Introduce yourselves to the camera for the fourth and final time.
Matthew.
Noah.
Jacob.
Yes. All right. So as you can tell, we're here supporting the Minnesota Twins. Big game for them tonight. Got the Yankees coming up, one game playoff. Let's hope they win, huh? Let's hope they win.
Adidas.
Okay, so for our final clinic tonight, we're going to talk a little bit about how we can get ourselves out of some undesirable situations that we may put ourselves in on the course. So trouble shots like how we can make sure we escape deep rough, how we can successfully navigate side hill, uphill, downhill lies. And then once we do that, we're gonna go and play a three-hole scramble to finish it off. And talk mainly about course management, club selection, and free shot routine. So that should take us up till the end of it. And most importantly, again, I just want you guys to be comfortable asking me whatever questions you need. Some different concepts tonight, but nothing that you guys can't do. So excited to get out of it. So here we go.
By the way, Sam, I really like your pants.